Sorted. I'm on it. I'm on it.
Touch me! I might catch something.
Sorted.
A pleasure to meet a socially acceptable person.
No time to chit-chat.
Go on, then. Spit it out. Sorted. Right, what's this then?
Hello, child. Shall we continue your lessons?
Hello there.
Shall we continue your lessons? Hello, child. Shall we continue your lessons?
Hello.
Get over here! Go on, then. Right, what's this then? Sorted.
What do you need?
Spit it out. You rang. Sorted.
What do you need? I should have joined the army.
These walls contain the world's knowledge.
Sorted.
By Moradin's hammer!
Hello, child. Shall we continue your lessons?
I should have joined the army.
Our rules are very strict.
I'm on it.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Yes, friend? Hello?
Heya!
Spit it out. Sort it.
Yes, friend?
Hello there.
Yes, friend?
Go on, then. Sorted. Spit it out. Right, what's this then? Right, what's this then?
Have a blade with your name on it.
I'm on it. You rang. Sorted.
Something on your mind?
I can take Drizzt with both my arms tied behind my back.
Right, what's this then?
I should have joined the army.
Sorted. Right, what's this then?
These walls contain the world's knowledge.
Excuse me, but I'm late for my classes.
I should have joined the army.
I could use a little patching up. Sorted.
Oh, my child, I am glad I have found you.
Sorted.
My hotel's as clean as an elven arse. My hotel's as clean as an elven arse.
Thank you.
My hotel's as clean as an elven arse.
You rang? I'm on it.
My hotel's as clean as an elven arse.
Sorted. Right, what's this then?
I should have joined the army.
Shadows descend upon the lands. Our divine lord will walk along.
Everything will be explained to you in time. Listen carefully. If we ever become separated, it is imperative that you make your way to the Friendly Arm Inn. There you will meet Khalid and Jahira. They have long been my friends, and you can trust them.
Eat up, mortals!
Let's hurry, child. The night can only get worse, so we must find shelter soon. Don't worry. I'll explain everything as soon as there is time. Wait, there is something wrong. We are in an ambush. Prepare yourself.
You are perceptive for an old man. You know I am here. Hand over your ward and no one will be hurt. If you resist, it shall be a waste of your life.
You're a fool if you believe I would trust your benevolence.
I am sorry that you feel that way, old man.
I could use a little patching up.
Get out!
Manus, potentis, paro.
The dawn is especially cruel this morning. You awake with the realization that you have not been living some horrible dream. Ambushed, you saw Gorion cut down before your eyes, and even his powerful magic could not stop the onslaught. It was his wish that you flee, but that does not remove the feeling of helplessness that now overwhelms you. Hand over your ward, the armored fiend had said. He was after you and you alone, but why? If only Gorion had given some clue. But now you are alone and lost. Candlekeep is near, but you will find no quarter there. The readers pay for their serenity with rather draconian entry rules, and without Gorion's influence, their doors will remain closed. You will not last long on your own with your meager equipment. Perhaps you can get some help from the friends Gorion mentioned, the ones at the Friendly Arm.
Heya! It's me, Imowen!
I'm on it. Spit it out.
Yep. I've done had enough of this.
Go on then. I'm on it.
This better be good. You already be disturbed. Now leave me be. Your company be toil enough as is.
Montalon, you are so aggravating. Tis disturbing to my demeanor.
Thank you.
What need ye dead? Ye spoke at me?
Something troubling you? Something troubling you?
You sorted.
Spit it out.
You rang. Right, what's this then?
Yep.
Right, what's this then?
What need he dead?
I care not.
Go on, then. I'm on it.
Spit it out.
My blade will cut you down to size. Mutton-monger and riffraff.
Thank you.
Ho there, wanderer. Stay thy course a moment to indulge an old man.
Right, what's this then?
Stop touching me!
Hardly worth my time.
You... Right, what's this then?
My blade will cut you down to size.
Now!
Hello, pal.
I should have joined the army.
Hello there.
I'm on it.
Hello, pal.
I'm on it.
Glad to meet you, friend.
You said something?
Mutton monger and riffraff.
Life's been getting prickly on me, Ars.
Hello?
I'm on it. Sorted. I'm on it.
You said something?
Hi, friend.
I've had enough of this.
Stop touching me!
I could do no other.
You rang. Right, what's this then? Right, what's this then?
better be good.
Your voice is ambrosia.
Stop touching me!
Mother-mongering riffraff.
We have become death. Destroyer of worlds!
Spare no one! I don't feel too good.
Your voice is hardly worth my time.
I can't. I am gone.
Stop touching me!
I could do no harm.
Go on, then. Spit it out. I'm on it.
Stop touching me!
Go on. Right, what's this then?
the incessant noise. Tis such a pain behind the eyes.
You are welcome here in Garl Glittergold's sight.
Right, what's this then?
Hi, friend.
Troubling you?
And the rivers run red!
I'd be preferring the cover of night or this blasted daylight.
I'm on it.
You're a long-tongued le-
Hey, friend.
Please.
Good to meet a fine sod such
Please.
As yourself.
Seek yourselves whatever you wish. I hope our establishment's to your liking.
It's about time. Bring me another flagon of ale. Then why do you bother me? Be gone.
You fool adventurers better be responsible out there.
Please, can I assist you? Whatever you wish.
What do you need?
I need some ale. I need some ale.
You're a long-tongued lout, ain't ya? You're a long-tongued lout, ain't ya?
I need some ale.
How long must we wait here? Things stir to the south as we sit.
It's been dreadful slow business lately. You rang. It's been dreadful slow business lately. You resorted.
Effective. I may not kill you after all.
Yes?